And here is what Ike leaves behind when he cuts or services trees. Here's a close-up. There you go, Mount Pocono, tree removed and sculptured. He didn't remove my tree, but he did give me a free mushroom wooden scarf. And I love it. I love it. Isn't it beautiful? It's mine. Yes, it is. All mine. My mushroom. Bye now.